kids! Welcome to Teacher Beth Class TV! Today, we will learn three important words: reduce, recycle, reuse. At the same time, we will learn some ways we can reduce, reuse, or recycle our trash or old things. Are you ready? We live on a beautiful planet called Earth. It is rich in natural resources or things found in nature for us to use. We are the caretakers of this planet. Every day, we produce lots and lots of waste. This comes from things we use daily. Yuck! That stinks! I don't like waste. How can kids like you take care of your environment? It's easy. Just remember doing the three R's: reduce, reuse, recycle. Let us now discuss the three R's: reduce, recycle, reuse. What do you mean by reduce? Reduce means to lessen the use of materials that do not break down easily. Examples of these materials are plastic bags and plastic bottles. Here are some ways we can reduce our trash. Stop using plastic bags when shopping. Use reusable bags or eco bags instead. Bring water in your own water jug or drinking bottle instead of buying water in disposable plastic bottles. It will also help the planet if we reduce the use of electricity and water. What do you mean by reuse? Reuse means to use something over again. Some things that we can use are floats, containers, wrapping paper, boxes, bottles, and cans. Here are some ways we can reuse our old things. We can give these things away or donate them to other people. Donate clothes, toys, books, and other things instead of throwing them away. Turn unused pages of your notebooks into notepads. What do you mean by recycle? Recycle means to turn old or used materials into new products. Some examples of recyclable materials are paper, cans, metal, plastic, and glass. However, used paper plates and medical waste like masks and tissues cannot be recycled. The grease, stain, and dirt on these waste are hard to remove completely during recycling. Here are some ways to recycle objects. Turn old boots, used cans, and plastic bottles into planters. Make pretty bags out of plastic scraps, boxes, and papers. Turn used bottles into decorative pieces. Turn used gift wrapping paper into decorations. Don't forget, this is the only planet we have, so it's important to do our part and keep it clean and healthy. We can create a beautiful and clean earth where we can play and enjoy nature. Choose the best way to help the environment for each picture. To actively participate in this activity, you may write your answer in the comment section. Use can. Reduce, reuse, recycle. And the correct answer is recycle. Old notebook. Reduce, reuse, recycle. And the answer is reuse. Old newspapers. Reduce, reuse, recycle. And the correct answer? Recycle. Bags. Reduce, reuse, recycle. And the answer is reuse. All toys, clothes, and other things. Reduce, reuse, recycle. And the answer is reuse. Turn off the water tap when not in use. Reduce, reuse, recycle. And the answer is reduce. Plastic bottles. Reduce, reuse, recycle. And the answer is recycle. Turn off the light when not in use. Reduce, reuse, recycle. And the correct answer is reduce. Thank you.
Thank you for joining me. Let's learn, play, and grow together. Teacher Beth Class TV. Subscribe, like, and share. Thank you.